In the park I was sleeping, last night I saw a vision true, coming over the broken land, an angel of light crying. And the tears fell from her cheeks into the cracks and healed the world. It was not a passing fancy, romance or poetry. It was a real and mighty thing, and it took my breath away.